wings are sprouting. The land gods smile upon us. Good. You're among us again.
I'll come by later, if that's all right with you.
You walk with Zo.
The brave Utaru, if ever I've seen
one.
But not all.
Thank you.
Donna wanted to see you. Don't know why, though.
Hi there.
The land gods sanctify the fields again. I cannot believe it.
A return to harm.
Good to see you up and about.
Wind carry.
What happened to the eastern dish?
The one the tall neck circles around? Well, it moved.
I get that, but how?
Maybe the tall neck chafed against it? No other machines are large or strong enough to turn it.
Braving the wilds as always, Aloy? Aloy, it's good to see you.
Plainsong seems to have changed its tune.
As our fields thrive, so do my people.
That's good to hear. How are things going with the chorus?
Slow. Convincing the chorus to take any sort of action regarding Nemesis won't be an easy task. But the Utaru know what you've done for them. With some time, I know I can rally support to our cause, whether the chorus likes it or not.
I'm sure you know how to handle them.
Aloy. Welcome to the garden.
How are you doing, Bree? Is this where you planted your wife's seeds?
It is. They're a part of Plainsong now. Where they can take root and flower. I miss her. But I'll keep pushing for change, just like she would have. I still can't believe something so... She didn't deserve any of this. But at least I have this to remember her by.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Even if one day we leave Plainsong, I'll know the seeds she carried will have been part of our people's cycle. And it's all thanks to you, Aloy. May you always walk in a field of plenty.
What happened in the old growth would have been worse, but
Aloy,
for you...
to what do we owe the pleasure?
It's a brighter day with you among us, Aloy.
We are honored to meet a huntress such
back.
As you.
I'm relieved.
Up for strike later?
Doing better than yesterday, I hope.